My first day here was early January 2002. Bright and early for grade 8 orientation day. With my brown school shoes, blue dress, and hair cornrowed by my grandmother, I was excited to start senior school, to attend my first swimming lesson, join the choir, learn French. I had so much to look forward to.